Hello and welcome to today's video on showing hidden files and folders on your Mac. Your Mac has a variety of hidden files and folders. The majority of these are dedicated for system files and they're normally hidden from view so you don't go changing them and altering your system. Hidden files and folders can be made by adding a dot at the beginning of the file or using the chflags command in terminal. There are many reasons why you would do this, most notably if you use a .hd access file for altering settings on web servers, for example. If you want to see all the hidden files and folders, you can do this with a simple terminal command. To show your hidden files, we're going to use terminal. Open your applications folder, select the utilities folder, usually by scrolling down, and then select terminal.app. Now what we're going to do is we're going to write a terminal command that will edit the preference for Finder. This is done by default, write, that's the sort of the command we are using. com.apple.finder, this is the preference for Finder. Then we're going to write AppleShowAllFiles TRUE. You've got to note that this has got to be capitalized correctly. I've written the command in the comments. And then the TRUE command at the end, that will set it to TRUE. Now the preference has been changed, but Finder doesn't realize it's been changed because it hasn't loaded the preference. So I'm going to write killall finder, this will restart Finder. You will notice now on my desktop two previously hidden files starting with a dot have reappeared. The better way is if you go to Macintosh HD, you see all these sort of greyed out files. These are all the hidden files. A lot of these, like private, sbin, user, var, they're all sort of system files, so you shouldn't really change them. Now, if you want to hide the files again, it's simply a matter of changing this TRUE command to false. Now, to save yourself from writing the entire command out again, if you press the up arrow twice, you'll get back to the previous command and just change TRUE to false. Once again, you write killall finder, so Finder will reload its preferences, and the files are gone. It's as simple as that. Here's a neat little trick if you want to view hidden files and folders when you're saving something. I'm open text edit and in the save as dialog box. Now if I hit command shift and the full stop button, it will now switch between a normal view and a hidden files and folders view. It's a quick way of viewing your hidden files and folders and saving anything you want into them. Now to get back to your normal view, you simply press command shift and full stop again and you can switch between the two. Showing hidden files and folders is just a case of knowing the right command. This sort of trick has many uses. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe for more Mac related videos. Cheers.